The home of Chad and Carmen Flener, located in the 1000 block of Al Embry Road off Kentucky Highway 70 East, was destroyed by fire Friday afternoon. No one was home at the time of the blaze, though the family was on scene. Firefighters with Morgantown, 4th and 5th District Fire Department responded to the fire, which was dispatched just after 3 p.m. The initial report of the fire indicated flames were visible coming from the front door when it was discovered by a passerby. As the bulk of fire resources arrived, the home was fully engulfed in flames, and firefighters seemed focused on keeping the flames from reaching nearby wood lines. The two-story home and its contents were a complete loss. Chad Flener is the assistant principal of Morgantown Elementary School. A cause of the fire was not readily apparent as the Banner Republican was on scene.